The 10-day deadline is short to withdraw controversial letter regarding Mhadei by Union Minister Prakash Javadekar is over. But it's not being withdrawn till date. Goa Forward and Congress have sharply reacted, not honouring the deadline.
Opposition parties and NGOs had came on roads in protest of Central Environment Ministry giving letter to Karnataka to construct Kalsa Bandori canals to divert Mhadei water to Malprabha River. When the all-party delegation went to Delhi, Minister Javadekar had assured to resolve the issue within 10 days. The deadline got over on Wednesday. Watch how Vijay Sardesai and Francisco Sardina have targeted CM Dr. Pramod Sawant on this.
Mhadei all-party delegation. आमी पार्टिसिपेट झाले कित्याक आमकां लोकांक एक इम्प्रेशन दिवंक नाका आशिल्लें की आमी अनकोऑपरेटीव ना जाल्यार तशें तें मॅच फिक्सिंगूच करूंक गेल्ले ते म्हाका हें खबर आशिल्लेंच कित्याक हें मुख्यमंत्र्याक उतर म्हणटा तें ना हो गोंयकार म्हणटा ते उतरा खातीर लोक वळखतात की गोंयकार म्हणटा उतराचो मनीस आसता हो मुख्यमंत्री कितलो गोंयकार तो सगळ्यांक प्रश्न आसा आनी म्हाका खात्री आशिल्ली एक की हें कांय केन्नाच ताणें उतर दिल्लें केन्ना जावचें ना पूण गोंयचे जनतेक भिवपाची गरज ना आमचें गोवा फॉरवर्डाचें पेटिशन जें एनजीटीन गेल्लें आसा तें म्हाका दिसता फुडल्या आठवड्यान तरी येतलेंच आनी थंय गोंयाक न्याय मेळटलोच म्हणून हांव म्हणटालो की आमचें जें पेटिशन आसा तें खरें इन्शुरंस पॉलिसी म्हणून गोंयचे
खातीर I had also brought in notice, I had given to the press. And then I'm surprised that both the governments are there, BJP, in Delhi and here and also Karnataka, that our Chief Minister was ignorant or pleaded ignorant. This only shows how he is governing the state. So what I want to tell our Chief Minister, immediately you run and stay there till you convince them that this is in the interest of the state of Goa. There's only one Sweetwater river that feeds the state of Goa. So that should not be stopped. Whole ecology will be destroyed.
Our reporter Sandeep Toekar from Margao and video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panaji.